Hi, this is Betty Biodiesel, and I'm here at the Marin County Fair 2009. This year's theme, Cool Green Fun. And you know what's cool about being green and having fun? Is that you get to meet people like Beth here, who's with FakePlasticFish.com. So Beth, tell me a little bit more about what you got going on.
Well, plastic is a problem. As you know, it comes from oil. It's not biodegradable. Plastic contains additives that can leach into the food and water that is inside the packaging. And it's not truly recyclable. It's really downcyclable. And most of our plastic recycling goes to China. And there's actually an area in the Pacific Ocean where there's 10 times more plastic than plankton. This is an actual sample of water from an area halfway between the United States and Japan that's full of plastic. Plastic that comes from us, from our waste.
I don't think we have turquoise algae. We don't have turquoise algae out there, right? I don't remember that in science class. Or orange or pink or light blue or I've heard about this, the gyre.
Yeah.
2 times larger than the continental U.S. Plastic that from the 40s, from the 50s, being dumped off of ocean-going vessels, you name it, or falling from our land from all around the world into an area that's circulating around itself.
Actually, most of it comes from land, they find. Less of it comes from ocean-going vessels, and more of it comes from just the trash that we generate that gets washed down storm drains, out into lakes and streams, into the bay and into the ocean, and it gets sucked into this area. It's a gyre, so the current goes around and around, and plastic that goes in stays there. And what's happening now is that the fish eat the plastic, thinking that it's food, and it's rising into the food chain, and it's entering the food that we eat. And a lot of this plastic is very toxic because it acts like a sponge in the ocean and it attracts other kinds of toxic chemicals that might be in the ocean also.
You know, do you currently track how much plastic you use in your life?
I do. I'm actually an accountant for a living, and so I have a whole spreadsheet. And so at this point, there's hardly any plastic that I use. Another good resource is the Green Sangha website, greensangha.org. They have a Rethinking Plastics program, and they do presentations in schools and for businesses and organizations about the plastic problem and what issues, what things.
That's great. Beth Terry with FakePlasticFish.com, educating all of us here at the Marin County Fair and all of you out there about ways to reduce your own plastic, reuse the plastic that you may have, or reuse other materials like canvas bags, stainless steel, much healthier for us and our environment. I would even add there, get a water filter at home. Bag the plastic bottles.